Okay, now, there's something that I'm having some struggling with, and that's the sound is super loud. And that's like a minimum. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to lower it in the stream. Hopefully you guys will be able to hear me. All right, here we go. I'm going to play. Ah, man. Even though I've seen so many everybody else play women, I just have a problem doing that with MMOs. That's never been my thing. I've never felt like I ever wanted to play. No, it's not sound. Crap. Okay, so we're gonna get through this as fast as I can, and hopefully you'll be able to tolerate the sound. Look at the clock, physics on that. Look at that. That's pretty good. I'm not saying this is the greatest graphics game in the world, but... And I'm not saying that the complexity is the highest either, but we're going to see what's going on. Okay, portrait. I'm not a kid, I'm not that... Not, definitely not this. Kind of serious. Advanced settings. So I can make my head giant and head super small. I can make my torso long or short. Girth is basically like how big and muscular I am. And upper arm size, like whoop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doo. Everything seems good, just the way it is. Waist. I can make my waist like super small, don't need to do that. Foot size. All that's good. Let's go with hair. Yeah, I gotta pick a hair. Got to pick a hair. Okay, let's see what we got. No. No. Maybe. Really? No. Now, I love the fact that there are big eyes, like big eyes, small mouth kind of thing. Definitely not. Even though it's kind of samurai looking, but no. My understanding is this is it's an ARK game, but it's based on Perfect World, and it's a Perfect World fantasy game basically. It's supposed to have some pretty intense and epic PvP action. That looks kind of cool. I'm kind of cool with that. Ooh, old Legolas and everything. I think I'm gonna go with that. Crane Clan and all that, you know? Okay. Let's go with face. Oh yeah, no. Toss up between these two, even though there's not much of a difference. I'm gonna go with that one. Oh, I've got skin color. I could be like an alien. No. That was good. Let's go with eyes. Mm-hmm. Half drunk all the time. Just normal. That looks normal to me. Brow shape. That looks good. I didn't really notice any changes. That just looks good. I don't think I want to mess with anything. Like battle scars? Is that what this is telling me? I've got a scar? Nah, I'm not gonna be scar. Skin texture. Nah. Ooh! We got a Fu Manchu in here somewhere? Oh, no. Definitely not. Nope. We're gonna keep that clean. I bet you I'm supposed to put my name here. It's gonna be my name. Kodo Derek. For those of you who play Legend of Five Rings, you'll know where that came from. Maybe not the Derek part, but at least the Okoto. Part of the Lion Clan. That's my dude. Look at his hair. Whee! Okay, sorry. Yeah, we're gonna have to figure out something about this sound, man. It is way loud in my ears. It's blowing me away.
Xia Feng Yun Chu Wu Bei Yi Ru Jiang Hu Sui Yue Cui Huang Tu Ba Ye Tan Xiao Zhong Bu Sheng Ren Sheng Yi Chang Tian Xia Wu Lin Chou Sha Bu Duan Shi Da Men Pai Long Zheng Hu Dong Zheng Xie Liang Dao Shi Cheng Shui Hu Jiang Hu Xian Qi Yi Pian Xing Feng Xue看各路英雄谁主浮沉，千秋万载，一统江湖。
Okay, I don't speak Chinese, so that I'm glad they gave me some text to read. I could so easily do that.
原来你在这儿！不好了，不好了！
She got a white face.
出事了！村长爷爷叫你赶紧回来。
All right, so village chief needs me. Okay, so let me just say this: I don't know what I'm doing, and I don't know why it's not. I picked windowed, but I don't want it to be windowed. I want it to be full screen. That's what I want it to be. But it looks like I can't get rid of this down here at the bottom. You can't see it on your screen, but it's on my screen. Okay, so right here. You got a couple of windows that they've created to put on my screen. And it says gift reward. You have earned gear shards. Collect 10 of them and exchange them. Trying to click reward, and we're not gonna let me do it. Control mode. I'm gonna go. Traditional. Or how about Swordsman Classic? I'll go with Swordsman Classic. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put it on trial and not confirm. That way, after every scene, it'll ask me, is this correct or not? And if I like it, I'll just go to confirm. Listen to Grace about what's going on in the village. Now, it is autopiloted, so I can click on who I need to talk to, and it will automatically move me autopilot to that person. Help. There are a lot of ruffians in the village. Okay, before I do that, I want to see if now that I'm actually in the game, is there a way to lower the volume? What is all this? See, it's under my screen. Huh. I don't know how to get rid- Oh, wait. No, it's the wrong side. Let's do that. I don't need the tutor. Camera settings. Here we go. Is there volume on this anywhere? Here it is. Sound. Music. Thank you. This loud was just way too loud. Physics effects, I can handle it. Let's go high. Yeah, window full screen. That's what I wanted it to do in the first place. Apply. There we go. Okay, so now I can get to everything. Good deal. You want to save that? Yeah, I want to save that. Gameplay. Is there a way to take easy mode off? Let's see. Show your name. Hi, hello. Show companion. Blah, blah, blah. Da, 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 da. Sunflower school symbol. Okay, whatever. Oh, back there? Okay, let's... It's already on the sunflower. I don't know. I don't know what any of that does. Okay, good. Yep. Bloop. Okay. Here we go. I got my... Oh, this turns me. I can already tell you I don't like that. I want to turn with my mouse, not with my keyboard. Can I select control scheme? There we go. With traditional 3D. Let's see what that does. No! Nothing changed. It's backwards now, actually. Sorry, guys. If you're watching the video for the first time, and left click settings, turn camera, right. Change facing. Click to focus camera, free view, yes. Oh, you know what? Oh, okay, there we go. I was using the wrong controls. Got it. Let's click on Grace. Let's see what she has to say. I clicked on her. Oh, right click. Okay, gotcha. Help, help. Ruffians. Please, blah, blah, blah. Kill the mysterious raiders, 0 of 5, to save the village. We can make that happen. I have 0 experience. I mean 0. Okay, how do I attack you? I was just pressing the right mouse button. So far, so good. Guy's got a book on him. What's that? Receive mail. No. I'm sure I could kick butt on more of them, but let's go to... I only killed 4 out of 5, really? Okay, now on the ground it's got little arrows telling me, go this way, Mr. Okoto Derek. So I will. I'm following my waypoint, apparently. I don't know what that circle was. Basic kick. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, Q. Okay. Wait. Experimenting with this combat system. Don't know what I'm doing. Newbie basics. Okay, good. Let's go talk to this. Lone Sword Village is under attack. Lone Sword. Obviously. Take this iron sword. It is our village secret treasure and bandits are after. You must keep the iron sword safe. It cannot fall into the wrong hands. They're coming. Hide behind the houses and retreat when they're distracted. Really? Wait, do I have the iron sword? Interesting. He looks like a mean mammogamma.
Yeah, just a good gent, the Tunjang. One side of Yiba Jen. He didn't sit on that. Who put it on Shama Jen? Just a trudal. You put it also in the day to Shah and Fang for the Changdao.
Shima, now what a shalin.
Woman, this
is Jija. You shall do it.
Really?
Okay. Oh, I have taken damage. That's different. Thank you. Somehow I used a magical, like, hit on me.
来者何人？ 华山派大弟子, 林狐冲。
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, 下乃是林狐冲，华山派门下不成器的弟子。行气，身则续，续则深，深则下，下则定，定则固，固则蒙，蒙则长，长则退，退则天。 身体可还有所不适？
Yay, level up. How do I level up? What does that do for me? Ranger League, I don't know what that is. Looks like there might be a little bit of social interaction, I don't know. Gotta be better attack skills than the ones I've got. Skills. Thank you. All right, so you can watch. Interesting. And who is this? This is an odd group. Okay. Fetching something, right? Fetch some wine. Must be heavy.
好久。痛快！
What？
后会有期。
I don't know what I'm doing. I have no idea what I'm doing. When they did the Steam release, I wish they would have had some light. Maybe some dubbing.
Do 能了达阴阳理， 天地都来一掌中，明宇宙长。
你好，欢迎光临。
Trying to get me to put on some clothes. I don't want to do it.
你好，欢迎光临。
I don't want to do that.
若能了达阴阳理，天地都来一掌中。
你好，欢迎光临。
Okay, I'm gonna go protect some kind of traitor or something. Or some such nonsense.
Have you found the village of the village? The Lord has ordered. One hole can't be left alone.
That's cool, riding a tiger.
闯荡江湖，没有一件称心的武器怎么行？有空就来店里转转，包君满意。
It's easy for you to say.Now where am I going?
Ni hao.
Tiao dao ni jiahuo le ma?
Jing wu wo rong shen zhi suo. Ke bei.
Ni chun fan tong. Yao pu na? Na jiahuo shou le zhong shang, yi ding hui qu yao pu zhi shang.
Don't have enough stamina. What? Gotta do it from high enough altitude. Look at that axe. Nice.
湖上名声显赫的嵩山派，不会要做当街杀人这种歹事吧？
哼，这件事没完呢。
I don't get it. He's a drunk.
天下事。天下人管
东方不败，你我之间恩怨终有了时，不死不休。
Master of the Ten Schools. I level up just from walking in. You know that's good.Meet the masters.
八方玄学源自中州，天下武功出于少林。少林的慈悲就是为善去恶，降妖伏魔。
Next.
以柔克刚，刚柔并济。我派太极剑、两仪剑，皆为江湖群豪称道。
人生于三千红尘之中，受万千羁绊，有多乐少？求得逍遥，本不是容易之事。
What living in a secular world, mortals are fettered by various kinds of anxieties. It's impossible to attain absolute freedom. People are fighting for fame and wealth.Zephyr, huh? I guess I'm joining one of these schools.
我衡山乃是五岳剑派之一，衡山三定三位师太在江湖上也素有慈名。
That's when I'm joining. Oh, that would have been a cool one.
一入衡山风月涌，我派武学绵密严谨，长于防守，于无声处却有杀招骤起，破敌制胜。
Receive quest.
凭你衡山定义，你可记好了？
Oh, look at that. Look at those swords, dang. Got a couple of skills going on down here. Sweet. Wait.
天下事，天下
东方不败。
想知道更多孤剑村的事情，有胆就随左某来吧。
I just ignore that.
十大门派交出来的弟子是水货还是英才，让我的手下来申量申量。果然有些门道，第二队上。再与左某比比脚力。
Interesting. I can take him. Okay, maybe I can. I don't know. Kung Fu theater going on. had to give it a shot, just see what's going on here. Hey, we got a waterfall. Okay.
别杀我！我什么都不知道。
该夸你有胆色，还是该说你不知天高地厚呢？出招吧！劲不小啊，小毛孩，敢不敢在塔上一斗呢？
可恶，休走！哪里跑？
That might be a good spot to end this video. As a first impression, it's kind of interesting. Looks like he knocked me clear into something under the water. Graphics look pretty good on this scene right here. I'm actually kind of impressed. What the hell? It's a Borrow Saint Condor. That's cool. Borrow Saint. Okay, well, I said I was going to end it here. I think I'm going to end it right here. Alright, guys, thanks for coming out and checking out this video. I'm going to play it a couple more times, probably the next couple of days, give you my full impression. But right now, it's pretty cool. I mean, it's, you know, it's a fantasy MMO, but it's got like an oriental twist to it. So I'm kind of liking that. And I also downloaded another version of, called what? Forsaken World or something like that. What's it called? Yeah, Forsaken World. I'll probably do a first impression of that one too coming up soon. All right, guys. Well, I'll catch you later, and you guys have a great night.